Let's stand up and get fired up for Doris A. Corliss Early High School. Oh no, Early College and High School.
Officers and they shared their experiences and it made me change my upon all that I thought about police officers.
We believe social media is the easiest way and quickest way to connect our generation and the generation after us. You can follow us on Twitter and Instagram, like our Facebook page, and subscribe to our YouTube page. We would like for you to participate in taking a picture for our social media sites. Would you mind holding up a peace sign? Thank you.
So we tried our best to bring together police officers and people who was just in our school who actually had violence brought to them. And we thank you for giving us the opportunity to participate in this Aspen Challenge to see what people go through in our school. Thank you. We would now like to give a bow.
We are the Harmony Heroes.
With so many people around the country out to solve a very similar problem as you, how are you? What's your strategy for joining forces with other organizations, with other elements of the bigger movement so that this idea really spreads? What are your biggest ideas on that front?
We're going to use social media, of course, because that's how we get out to our generation. We're going to have a fundraiser so we can get an ad in the front and the homepage of YouTube so like more people can see it as soon as they log into YouTube and our Serenity Pledge can expand.
Any other questions?
Can you talk more about the peace rallies?
So basically, the peace rallies are, we usually just gather a group of people and we ask them like, to partake in the Serenity Pledges and tell us their stories of how they've been affected by violence. And we, you know, like we have them take a picture so we put it on our social media site so we can see what happens in our community in Chicago.
And also, we have them tell us their stories so that we can figure out ways that we can help them.
Great, let's give them a round of applause.